It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople. Unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Thank you.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Here, armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Damn it, that was too close. Blasting their way in. This works.